officers and fellow workers in the Coast Guard, friends of the Coast Guard, magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. In our life as leaders, sometimes there will come a time where we have to choose between the survival of our troops at sea from the perils of the sea and the attainment of the grander goals of the country. We chose because we can. A decision for you to reposition yourself was to ensure that we are able to sustain our ability to secure this part of the country for the long haul. We decided to direct you to proceed Puerto Princesa City because your crew are getting sick, because your ship has suffered critical damage and the weather is bad. But I'd like to emphasize to you, Lieutenant Duran, that you have accomplished your mission. Your mission was very, very clear. In April, you were directed to proceed to as good a show. Number one, to deter any efforts to do small-scale reclamation in that area. Number two, you were directed because you were to provide the platform and the capabilities for the marine scientific survey and studies which has to be done in the area because of the massive coral destruction reported to us. You've done it very well. And third, you were tasked to provide protection to our fishermen in the area. Again, you did. Well done, Lieutenant Duran and all of your crew. Congratulations. Actually, we all envy you because you underwent the kind of journey where you were given the chance on how to best serve this country, even in harm's way. Keep it up. The Coast Guard will never abandon its role to protect what is ours peacefully and legally, because we can and we must. Good afternoon.
You know, it's for the show, very big. Swap area. It is actually 137 square kilometers. Yung lagoon pa lang.
Yung ganong kalawak.
Yes, ganong kalawak din. So anywhere, we can exercise our role.
Do not.
We will not be there.
Good.